Hi, my name is Kiran Bose and I'm here to give you a quick overview of the web-based extensibility options for SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. First up is key user extensibility, which is a low-code, no-code approach that empowers business experts to add extensions to SAP S/4HANA using key user extension tools and helps them make changes like adapting the screen layout, adding custom fields, etc. Next is on-stack developer extensibility and is intended for extensions requiring proximity or tight coupling with the S/4HANA data, transactions, or apps. The ABAP developers connect to the S/4HANA system using ABAP development tools, and the typical on-stack scenarios are extensions with frequent or complex SQL access to the SAP data, which cannot be easily realized by remote data access or data replication. Lastly, we have side-by-side extensibility scenario, wherein the extensions are built on top of SAP BTP environment and run side-by-side to the extended S/4HANA system. This model is the preferred option for scenarios which are loosely coupled to S/4HANA data, transactions, or apps. For example, we have the hub scenario that integrates with several ERP systems and cloud services. You can find more such useful information and content within our SAP Activate community that can be accessed using the following QR code. I will also be walking you through the extensibility content within SAP Activate in my next video. Thank you.